Hello dear students, a very warm good morning to all of you. So we are discussing our lesson, that is what changes around us. In that already we have discussed some points. We have discussed about a natural change, also we have discussed about the human made change, and also we have discussed about the reversible and irreversible changes. Okay, so up till now we have discussed so many different changes, but how these changes exactly happens, okay? Or today we will discuss that how we can make the changes, okay? So see how to make changes take place. So how the exactly changes happens, or by doing certain things we can make the changes, or we can bring the changes by doing certain things, okay? Let's see. We can bring about changes by heating, cooling, applying pressure and mixing, okay? So these are the man-made things, okay? Or these are the man-made changes, we can say that, okay? So we can make some changes, we can bring some changes by doing the activities like, or by doing heating, cooling, applying pressure and mixing, okay? So with the help of these things we can make certain changes, we can bring some changes. Among these, today we will discuss about the changes which happens because of heating and cooling, okay? So changes caused by heating or cooling, today we'll discuss about that, how exactly the changes are happens due to the heating and how exactly the changes is happens due to the cooling, okay? So let's see. Changes caused by heating or cooling. So if you have seen the boiling water, then what happen? So if we are providing the heat to the water, then it start to get boil. How it start to get the boil? Because whenever we are providing the heat to the water, the temperature of the water is get increase, and due to that it started to get boil. Okay, it means that what objects becomes hot on heating. Okay, so the objects become hot on heating. So what is our point, or what is the main thing that we will discuss in that? What certain things become hot on heating and cold on cooling. Okay, so there are the certain things that gets hot when we are providing heat, and that get cools when we are decreasing their temperature. So same example that we have discussed now about what water. Whenever we are providing the heat to the water, the temperature of the water is getting increased, okay? And that is the only thing is that what the objects become hot on heating. So if we provide the heat to the objects, then that objects become hot, okay? So objects become hot on heating. Opposite to that, or similarly we can say that when we keep the water in the refrigerator, it becomes cool, okay? So whenever we are keeping the water in the refrigerator, the waters become cool. So in that time, what happen in that case, what happen? The temperature of the water get less, or it falls down, it get decreases, okay? So objects become cold or cooling, okay? So in this way, what we can say that with the help of this example, what we will conclude, we can make the object cold or cooling, or objects become cold or cooling, okay? So whenever we are providing heat to the water, water get increase their temperature, or the temperature of the water is get increased. It means what? Whenever we are providing heat to the objects become hot, okay? And whenever we are decreasing the temperature of the object, it becomes cold, okay? So objects become cold or cooling, okay? So these are the certain things, or these are the certain changes happens due to the heating and cooling, okay? So this heating and the cooling is happening in our nature also. As we know, during the daytime the temperature is more. Why? Because there is a sun, and as we know, the sun is the ultimate source of energy on the earth, okay? So during the presence of the sun, the temperature of the day is what? Increases, okay? But in the opposite, if we talk about the night, there is no sun, or there is a sun, but we will not get the sunlight, okay? And that is the reason what happened, the temperature get decreases. Okay, so the heating and the cooling is process happens in the nature also. Also, this brings the changes, that is what sea breeze and the land breeze is also causes due to the heating and the cooling of the land and the sea or the ocean water. Okay, sea breezes are there. Then also we can say the land breeze are there. Why it happens? Because of the heating and cooling of land or the water in the ocean and the sea. Okay, so in this way what we have discussed today, that the heating or cooling makes the changes. Okay, on heating the or whenever we are providing the heating to the object, it becomes hot and the objects become cold on cooling. Okay, so it's all about today what we have discussed, that we have discussed that how to make the changes takes place, the changes can, we can bring the changes with the help of heating, cooling, applying pressure and mixing. Also we have discussed that changes caused by heating or cooling. Okay, objects become hot on heating and objects become cold on cooling. Okay, so this is all about today. Here we will stop, then we'll meet in the next video for today. Thank you.